Hello guys, it's Jumpmaster 100. Today I have something cool, which is this Pokemon XY Roaring Skies Elite Trainer Box. So yeah, I already took the plastic off so it doesn't take 5 years for me to get this open. And that art inside of this looks pretty cool. I can't really see it, but it looks I'm not really going to show it too much, but yeah. The manual and stuff, but that's not really what we're here for. We're here for something. We're here for something. Specifically, let's open this up. Let's see what's all in here. Oh man! All right, take out the good stuff. And I drop stuff too. Let's see. Okay, get that out. Take everything else out. Whatever. I have so many of these, it really doesn't even matter anymore if I open them up or not, so. Okay. Just got some green dice, basic poison burn counters, counters. Nope, that's my phone. If you heard that drop, came out of my pocket, because that happens. Alright, tab dividers, 4 of them, code card, I almost probably showed that too, good thing I didn't, energies, you got 1 of each energy, or 5 of each energy, and then sleeves, nice, so, alright, close all that crap back up, we don't really need it, we need it, but like, it's not really the good part. And I can't even close it. I'll worry about that later. Forget it. I only have 15 minutes to record this. So, 8 packs. I have never opened up a pack of Roaring Skies in my life. So, yeah. Separate in some things here. Alright, so I guess we'll go. Okay, so this is Mega Latios. I believe, maybe Latios, I think it's Latios, but I like this art, and I heard the code cards are different, like, not their looks, but like, how when you open up the pack or something, it like, is different or something like that, I don't know, so, I wanted to see, oh, yep, it is. So I guess I'll have to open these off camera so I don't forget about that. But yeah, the code card's like right there, which is kind of unfortunate because I don't give away my codes. So, alright, so. Alright. Just do that, and let's see what we can get. These are all new to me, but I would like an ultra rare, but if we don't get an ultra rare, at least these are all new cards to me. Let's actually move this down a little bit. Okay, that's good. Fearow, Skyfield, Ninjask, Spearow, Voltorb, Inkay, Gascoon, Meowth, Reverse Swallow, and an Altaria Ancient Trait. Oh, they kept Ancient Traits. Cool. So yeah, what's that? Something, some sign evolution. So, is that Omega, possibly, evolution? I'm not sure what their signs are in this. Because it's not Omega, or can't be Omega. Omega or an Alpha, it's not that. Maybe it's Gamma. I don't know. I don't really know the symbols. Next pack art is Mega Galley, which I think it looks better than the Mega Latios pack, so that's why I chose this one next. Oh, yep, can't open that. Or else code cards get revealed. We don't want that. I like my code cards, and let's see. See what we all get in this pack. Oh, there's something in the back. That's awesome. Manectric, Electrode, Unpheasant, Bagon, Wingle, Swablu, Shuppet, Fletchling, Ninkata, and dang, oh man, a Mega Latios EX already? Jeez, that is like 2 OP please nerf right there. Okay, not really, but you know, I don't know, I feel like saying that. These ratios are 2 OP, like jeez. No, actually, no, don't even nerf them. I like ultra rares. So, alright. Okay, let's actually read these things. So, 220 HP Dragon-type. Sonic Ace. Discard 2 energy attached to this Pokemon. This attack does 120 damage to one of your opponent's Pokemon. Okay, so... Oh, you could do this to bench Pokemon. You don't have to, you don't apply weakness or resistance. But that's actually really cool, though. Huh. I mean, that's not the most damage I've seen, but like 120 to anyone, really, on their whole team? Dang, that's a good card. I am a fan. I am a fan. So, take all these other cards, put them up there. This is a good one. This is a good one, for sure. Put that guy back there. Alright, so another Mega Gallade pack. Maybe it's going to be like Mega Gardevoir, where Gallade's the OP pack. Come on, you piece of garbage, open. There you go. Not really a piece of garbage, but whatever. Okay. I don't really know where to put my packs at. I'll just put them over there, I guess. Oh, man. Oh, my guess, guys. Here's a code for you. All right, there. There you go. Have fun. All right. Dustox. Latios Spirit Link. Oh, got the Spirit Links. That's good. Togetic, Inkay, Binacle. Oh, I thought there was another good card in the pack. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. No way. Hawlucha, Cascoon, Meowth, Reverse Swablu, and a Victini Rare. Alright, alright. Maybe I will start giving away codes every once in a while, possibly. So, oh, Deoxys. I really like Deoxys. Nice little thing there. Like, energy thing. I don't know. So... You guys are going to end up getting so many codes for my videos just because, like, I'm not used to that. So, yeah. Electrode, Unpheasant, Fearow, Not Too Ancient Trait, Pikachu, Bagon, Wingull, Swablu, Reverse Bagon, and a Banette. Regular rare. Come on, let's get a holo. We haven't gotten any holos yet. We've gotten the Ancient Trait card and the Ultra, and it's two regular. So, another Deoxys pack, though. But, yeah. I am glad I did do a little bit of research on the set, otherwise you'd be getting like every single code or something. Which I use my codes, but I might just forget and accidentally give them, but I guess for you guys it's alright. Oh, Winona? Executor? Or, Executor. There's actually a little story behind this card. There's an Execute card where all the Spearows are attacking him, and then when he evolves into Executor, he's, he attacks them, and they all, he's like beating them all up now, getting revenge. Dragonair, Hawlucha, Cascoon, Meowth, Ancient Trait Not To, Pikachu, Reverse Togepi, yeah. And the rare's a Shedinja, what the heck? 30 HP, but it looks like actually a pretty good card, to be honest. Cursed Rain, put one of your damage counter on each, your opponent spent, Pokemon. Switch this Pokemon with one of your bench Pokemon or Hopeless Scream 50x. This attack does 50 times a. This attack does 50 damage times the number of damage counters on this Pokemon. That card could be really powerful. 30 HP is terrible, but dang. Alright, let's see. Roaring Skies Mega Rayquaza pack. That guy looks great. I want a Mega Rayquaza card really badly. I'm glad we did get at least Mega Latios, but. You know, another ultra rare, nice, but if we don't, I won't be mad. Got it that time. Alright. Gliscor, Healing Scarf of Silcoon, Bagon, Electrike, Talo, Execute. See, the Spearow is attacking them. Hawlucha, Reverse Electric. Oh, nice! Do I have any other sleeves left? Right now. Do I have any of my red sleeves? Yes, I do. Underneath my headphones. Alright. Man, that guy looks awesome. 100. He has 3 moves. That's actually really rare. 160 HP, though. Hollow. Man, that hollow. Look at that. Bang. Oh, man, that's... Steam Blast, you have to discard 3 energy, but 170 is, like, insane. So, yeah. Get to the second to last pack. Actually, kind of hurry this up a little more. Because, again, I only have 15 minutes to record this, and I am at 4 minutes already, so... Let's hurry this crap up. Switch, Shellgun, Healing Scarf, Talo, Execute, Hawlucha, Pikachu, Natu, Reverse Hawlucha, and a Dragonite Rare, and I actually spoiled that, like, to grab like 5 million cards, because, I don't know. Last pack, unfortunately, not the thing. Crap, I don't think I'm getting an Ultra Rare in this. Really wanted another one, but whatever. Oh well, whatever. At least it's a new set. On Pheasant, Winona, Mega Turbo, Bynacle, Gligar, Shuppet, Togepi, Ninkata, Reverse Pelipper, and a Hollow Zekrom. Dang, that is a nice card. Electric Ball's 100 with no discards or anything. That's awesome. That's awesome. This guy is getting the sleeve. So, let's look at our good cards here. I just hit something off. I will get that later. So, we ended up getting nice Hollow Zekrom, Energy Steam, 30. Attach a basic Pokemon, or attach a basic energy card from your discard pile to this Pokemon. And Electric Ball, which is just 100. So that's a great. Salamence Hollow, 160 HP. Shatter, 60 damage. Discard any stadium card in the play. Power Howl, 20x, this card does 20 damage times the number of cards in your your opponent's hand. Steam Blast, 170, discard 3 energy attached to this Pokemon. And we already looked at Mega Latios, because he had Sonic Ace, which does 120 damage, but he has to discard 2 energies from Mega Latios, but you can get any Pokemon in his bench, so that's really a cool Pokemon, with 220 HP, so... overall, not bad pulls. At least we got the freaking ultra rare. And it was a mega Latios, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really the happiest with this box, but whatever. I haven't really done Pokemon stuff as much lately, so I was kinda hoping to be welcomed back by tons of ultra rares, but that did not happen. So, yeah, those are my 3, and they're basically sticking to the wall somehow. They're literally floating there. Zekrom is basically floating. He's like, I don't know how these things are actually staying there. So, that's crazy, actually. That's weird. I don't know how they're standing there. Anyways, that's it for this video. So, comment, thumbs up, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.